mushrooms. Whoa! Oh, well. Now I won't have to clean it out. Stanley! You okay in there, Stanley? Your toilet is so cool. Is that what I think it is? Well, it was bath night. Uncle Sherm won't let me watch TV back at home. Why not? That's why. What's that? Oh, that's okay. There's nothing good on TV anyway. Nothing. You work at the Krusty Krab? I don't just work there. I'm Vice Assistant General Manager in charge of certain things. That's me turning the front door key. That's me serving customers. And that's me performing sanitary maintenance. Ooh, who's that? Oh, that. That's me making Krabby Patties. The best job in the world. It's my calling.
I wish I had a calling.
Aw, Stanley. You just haven't found your purpose in life, that's all.
I really think so.
I know so. I'll bet my friend Squidward can help you. Hi, Squidward. I'd like you to meet my cousin Stanley.
We're related.
There's two of them!
Your friend Squidward seems busy.
Oh, that's okay. I'm sure Sandy can think of something.
Hey, SpongeBob, who's your friend?
This is my cousin, Stanley Squarepants. I thought you could show him how to be a scientist.
Why, sure. Glad to meet you, partner.
Nice to meet you. Look, pleasant.
Maybe you're just not scientist material. But don't you worry. I'll bet Patrick can help you. He's a genius. And so, Mr. Star, that's why we came to you.
Looking for your calling, huh? So, what are you good at?
Nothing.
Nothing at all?
Yep.
Interesting. Let's see how good you are at nothing.
That's perfect! Patrick can do nothing better than anyone! You'll be learning from the master.
Come with me. First, sit down in this chair. Clear your mind. Empty it of all thoughts until you're doing absolutely